Good evening, Lake Orion. How you doing tonight? Great. Got a great parade planned for you tonight. To my right is Mr. John Cooper from Golling Buick GMC. My name is Rockin' Ronnie, and we're going to bring you the parade here, live right here from the parade stage. John, what a perfect night for a parade.
Unbelievable, and thank you everybody for coming out. What a great attendance. Give yourselves a round of applause. It's really great that you're out here tonight.
I think it's one of the largest crowds we've seen in the past couple of years because the weather is perfect.
Yeah, we've been doing this for a lot of years, and this is a big, big crowd. So. And you're not going to be disappointed. Ronnie and I went out and looked at all the floats before they come down the street and all the entrants, and it's really going to be a great night.
So. Yes, yes. And John, what do you think this means to the community, this parade?
I think this is all about the kids.
I totally agree.
And it's about a great community coming together and going back to our roots.
That's for sure. And as you can see, all the kids on the avenue, they're all waiting. Encouragingly waiting for Santa Claus to come out, and I'm sure that they've turned in their Christmas list to Santa already, and he's got all his elves making up the toys.
Have you turned in yours?
I always get it rejected. You know, he sends it back to me and said, oh, it's too bad, you know, but I keep hoping.
It's going to be a great night, and again, thanks for coming out, and we're going to have a lot of fun. So we understand that the parade has left Lance Sims, and it's making its way down here, so here we go.
And you know, John, I would be remiss if we didn't bring up Golling Buick GMC and the Holly Jolly Folly last night, which raises money for the Orion Parade Group, and what a crowd we had last evening.
Oh, it's phenomenal, and the support from the community was the biggest and best event ever, which means that this parade goes next year because we were able to fund it last night for next year's parade, and it was phenomenal, and it was supported by the community, which always comes out to support these kind of things. So God bless Lake Orion.
Absolutely. Thank you. Also, we'd like to thank our Lake Orion Police Department, Fire Department, and the Centerline Police Department for helping us out during this parade here today. So to the Lake Orion Fire and Police and Centerline Police, thank you so much. With your help, we are going to have a great parade here tonight. So get ready. We're about to come down the avenue.
Lake Orion American Legion Post 233 Color Guard with Auxiliary and the SAL members. Gentlemen, thank you for leading our parade. And thank you for your service.
All flags from the military, Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, Coast Guard, all marching. Grand Marshal Lloyd and Kathy Coe, proudly sponsored by Brinker Veterinary Hospital. Lloyd and Kathy Coe are known throughout the community for the many contributions which have spanned many years. And Lloyd has been involved in the parade for many years. They have been married for 35 years and lived in the community for over 48 years. Kathy and Lloyd are extremely thankful for how the community steps up and helps at every event, including this one here today. Judges Lisa Asadorian and Judge Julie Nicholson parading through us. Welcome to Lisa Asadorian and Julie Nicholson.
The Orion Lighted Christmas Parade Group would like to welcome this year's Citizen of the Year, Mr. Jerry Narsch. Jerry has been active in not only the community, but with the parade group for over 30 years. Jerry is active in and all events in the village. When a volunteer is needed, Jerry's the first to step up and help. The parade group is honored to have Jerry and his entire family headed down the street in that wagon together, proudly sponsored by the Michigan United Credit Union.
And he had a great outfit on at the Holly Jolly. He was Austin Powers last night. What a great costume. Oakland County Treasurer Robert Wittenberg. Robert Wittenberg is the Oakland County Treasurer and has served Oakland County residents since July of 2021. Prior to that, he served 6 years as a state rep in the Michigan House of Representatives. A compassionate steward for Oakland County's financial resources, Robert understands that transparency, integrity, and honesty are essential values and the hallmark of an effective government. Robert strives to create a strong economy that enables broad participation so that all residents can be afforded the opportunity to build the life they desire.
And all the way from Hollywood, straight from the silver screen, is the best couple of 2023, the one and only Ken and Barbie, come your way.
There's a doggy mascot for the year here, coming down the avenue. He's like a cocker spaniel to me.
Say Merry Christmas,
little guy, or little girl. I'd like to welcome Congresswoman Lisa McClain from the United States Senate, and we proudly thank her for her service to our community, and thank you so much. Proudly serving Michigan's 9th Congressional District, Lisa McClain, Congresswoman here in State of Michigan and United States Congress.
And from the Big Apple, welcome to our town. He's nothing but a 10-foot hound. Here comes Clifford, the big red dog.
Clifford's all lit up. Looks like Clifford has a little pup behind him.
And we see from Disney World, the lively crew, we see Daisy Duck. I know Pluto and Goofy are coming too. And there he is, right behind. We see Donald Duck coming our way.
Donald, you better listen to that guy.
Shake your tail feather, Donald.
Donald, don't make Bill angry. An angry Bill is not a good Bill.
Friends, we all love to tickle again and again, even in the snow. Say hello to Elmo. Elmo's coming through.
If you're a little kid, you can't pronounce it. You call him Elmo.
Yeah. Look at somebody pegged his pants. They're a little short. Elmo, what's up, Elmo?
Elmo.
Elmo's planning for the flood.
Welcome, Elmo. Merry Christmas. And here's Christmas Carol. Hi, Christmas Carol.
Oh, here we got Rory. Rory is the Detroit Lions mascot and has been the Detroit Lions' biggest fan this year. Rory has led this year's team to a great season. Rory has been a part of our parade for over 12 years. Thank you, Rory, and go Lions!
Go Lions!
And you know, John, Rory's going to get on a plane tonight. He's flying out to New Orleans for tomorrow's game.
And bonjour to
probably
the Beast.
Probably sponsored by Environment Wood Solutions.
Bonjour to the Beast and the lovely Belle, true love story we know so well. Deep down inside, the Beast is a prince. Restored to life by true love's kiss.
Luke, I am your father. Star Wars.
From a galaxy far, far away on this lovely night, there's a battle begun dark and light. The evil Darth Vader's in sight. Who will protect us? Princess Leia, Chewbacca might.
Mrs. Michigan 2023. Kelly Westbrook is Mrs. Michigan 2023 and the Oxford DDA director. She is riding with her husband Trevor and two children. Merry Christmas and God bless to Mrs. Michigan Kelly Westbrook.
What a beautiful name.
Yes, it is, Kelly.
Old Mother Goose, when she wanted to wander, would ride through the air on a very fine gander. Welcome, Mother Goose.
Acorn, Tiger, and Otto. Coming your way, they've got their bus on the back. They're waiting. Oil change.
I don't know if that's a bus or if that's Cousin Eddie's motorhome.
Got to clean out the old potty, I think.
It is Cousin Eddie. See what it says
there?
It is
Cousin Eddie. That's right.
Best commercial business from Buckhorn Towing. Happy holidays. As a part of this wonderful community, we're thankful for your trust. Let's celebrate unity, kindness, and brighten the season together. Wishing you a joyous and safe holiday. Again, this is our best commercial business award. Great job again.
John, just think of the time that it took to put all these trucks and floats together.
Yeah.
A daytime parade is different than a nighttime parade. All the lights, I think it's just terrific.
It really is.
Well, welcome to Goofy, one of our favorites in the Disney movies.
He is.
And walking with Pluto, Mickey's best friend. Aww.
Welcome, Goofy and Pluto.
Well, thanks a lot.
Lake Orion High School first robotics team 302, the Dragons. Powered by Dragon Fire and passion for STEM. These students built a 100-plus pound robot to compete each year, hoping to return to the world championship for the sixth year in a row. They also love getting younger students involved in robotics, inspiring a future of endless possibilities. Look at that dragon.
The Island of Misfit Toys.
We should be on there, John.
Yeah, I think so.
Come on! Yeah.
Broadway Dance Company have been teaching the community of Lake Orion to dance since 2012. They offer dance classes for ages 2 to adult in their newly expanded studio. Thank you for voting Broadway Dance Company Studio of the Year in 2023. Merry Christmas and happy holidays to everyone.
Look at the little ones dancing, John. Isn't that adorable?
You should get out there and dance with them.
I should, you're right.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Whoa! How about those?
From the streets of Gotham, he's back, man. Seeking justice for all, it's Batman. Batman's coming your way, guys.
Where's Robin? Still in school. Welcome, Batman. Lake Orion Community School Transportation Department. Merry Christmas from the Lake Orion Transportation Department and all the rest of Lake Orion Community Schools. They bring our children to and from their educational facilities.
Ronnie. I think that student's trying to get into the bus.
I think so.
When I was in school, I was trying to get out of the bus.
He's hanging on.
He's Cousin Eddie.
There's wizardry in our town tonight knocking on our door. It's Harry Potter's Dumbledore walking with Mary Poppins, such a fair lady. Every day's a holiday with Mary.
Michigan's own Victoria Otto has just been crowned the next National United States Miss. She is a children's book author whose upcoming book will be out at the end of the year. And she tours the country speaking out against bullying and becoming active in local communities. Thank you for all you do, Victoria Otto.
Here's your buddy. Mike Gingell, Oakland County Commissioner. Mike Gingell is our Oakland County Commissioner and represents Orion Township, the village of Lake Orion, a portion of Oakland Township, and a portion of the city of Rochester Hills. He is serving his ninth term on the Board of Commissioners.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
And of course, Mike's walking because I goaded him into it. Mike does so much for this parade group that nobody knows about. He does a lot of great things. So
thanks,
appreciate
Mike.
All you do, Mike. Oh, we got the Lake Orion Fire Department, Ronnie.
Wow, they're lit up.
Yeah. I got to tell you what, now you could dance because if you fall out on the pavement, they could just take you in.
They take you right in, scoop you right up.
Yeah.
Look at that beautiful rig. Rescue 1, Orion Township Fire Department. First responders, never get enough credit, John. Never get enough
never
credit.
Never do. Thank you for all your great service. Yeah.
My dad was a firefighter, and I appreciate everything that they do.
Cub Scout Pack 291 believes in serving others, keeping themselves physically strong and mentally awake and morally straight. They have a lot of fun serving the Lake Orion community and love being in this parade.
All
Cub Scout Pack 291.
All part of Paint Creek Elementary.
Hi, Cub Scouts. There's no place like home. There's no place like home for Dorothy and Toto, the Lion, the Tin Man, Glenda and the Scarecrow. Welcome to Ello, the crew from Oz. Watch out for the Wicked Witch, though. To scare you is her job.
Looks like Chewbacca.
Chewbacca, welcome. And the greatest space traveler of all time, Buzz Lightyear, he'll save us from intergalactic night fears.
He's
welcome,
Buzz.
Jesse, Bazooka Jane, Princess of the Prairie. We're so glad you came. To infinity and beyond.
Welcome, Buzz. Getting ready to make their way around the corner, Laser Beats. Laser Beats is a high energy, incredibly amazing, dynamic, and powerful, talented, and handsome LED drum line. They have traveled from a planet millions of light years away to play the drums. Please begin clapping and showing your endless love for this group of drummers, or else.
Man, I need those masks. Or those spare couple.
Yeah, I like it. Laser Beats. Clap your hands as they come by. Let them know you appreciate it. They're smoking good.
That'll get you going. Practically Perfect Vacations with Krista Andrews. Krista is a travel advisor that specializes in magical vacation planning at Disney destinations and Universal Resorts. Krista is excited to announce that for 2024, she is now planning Royal Caribbean cruise lines and sandals and beaches, all-inclusive tropical vacations.
That's where we need to be, John, in the Caribbean.
Yeah, sits in sand with our toes.
And it's a couple brought together by the glass shoe that fits. The stunning Cinderella and her darling Prince Charming.
Welcome, Cinderella and Prince Charming.
And the most beautiful one in the land, Snow White, brought to life by a kiss from the prince tonight.
Wow, a couple of good-looking couples coming down the street,
that's
huh?
That's for sure.
Come tumble with us at Flip Spot Gymnastics and cheer, offering classes at both our Orion and Rochester locations. FlipSpotGym.com.
Putting out the tumbling mat, put on a little demonstration.
I think you should get out there and participate.
I should. Is there a chiropractor in the area? Really talented, John. FlipSpotGym.com.
Nice job, kids.
Great job,
really
kids.
Nice
welcome.
Job.
Yeah, very
Merry
nice.
Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Great job, kids.
From Wonderland and through the looking glass, it's the crazy Mad Hatter and the lovely Alice.
Alice and the Mad Hatter, what a combination. Welcome. Elysian Wintergard, Elysian Wintergard, a guard community group from Hazel Park, Michigan. This group competes across Michigan and is celebrating their 8th year. Elysian Winter Group.
Ronnie, earlier tonight we went down and looked at all the entries.
Yes, we did.
And I was worried about these kids freezing. They've been sitting outside in this convertible for a couple of hours.
They did, but you know what? They had the heater on full, I think, and the car running. And they're having a ball, John. They love it.
Yep. Not something you and I could do.
No, not at our age, John.
Out of Rudolph's. And other than hot cocoa, we're in for a treat. The most amazing couple of mice you could ever meet. Mickey and Minnie Mouse are coming your way.
Mickey and Minnie. Every kid loves Mickey and Minnie.
This thing, it all started with a mouse.
That's right. All started with the mouse.
Got a lot of lights coming out of
the lights. John, downtown is really lit up great too. We didn't mention that earlier, but just look how great it looks when you're looking downtown.
Ladies and gentlemen, families and friends, this festive season, Easy E-Bikes Electric Bicycle Store invites you all to experience the revolution in fitness and leisure. This Christmas, discover the perfect blend of exercise and ease with our electric bicycles, designed for riders of all ages and abilities. Glide into the new year with style and join in the joy of riding together and creating a lasting memory with your loved ones. Check out our special Christmas deals and make your holidays truly electric. Come see our store and find out why. Electric Bicycle from Easy Bikes, e-bike store located inside the Canterbury Village, is a perfect gift for the whole family this season. Make this Christmas a time of joy and health. Sustainable style with Easy Bikes.
Burton Bentley High School marching band, our first band for tonight. Located in Burton, Michigan, Burton High School marching band. Welcome to the Lake Orion area parade.
Queen Elsa and Princess Anna are here from Arendelle with their best friend Olaf, who you know so well. Such a crew, our welcome heartfelt. We wish for the cold so Olaf won't melt.
This is the Goddard School of Lake Orion. Kelly McDonald opened Michigan's first Goddard School and has played a large role in the Dragon community since 2007. Lake Orion is in the top 1% of all Goddard schools nationwide and is also accredited through the National Association of the Education of Young Children. The classroom communities that Goddard creates will encourage your child to develop a lifetime love of learning.
Best theme depiction award winner this year for best theme depiction. Congratulations to the Goddard School right here from Lake Orion, Michigan.
Great job. I love the big screen TVs.
Wonderful. They went watching, I think, A Nightmare on Christmas. Or The Night Before Christmas, whatever. Pretty cool, though. Your bagpipers, John. The Macomb Highlanders, pipes and drums. We are the Macomb Highlanders Pipes and Drums Band. We play for the sheer fun of piping and drumming. We're always looking for new people wishing to learn and play the pipes or drums. We are located in Macomb County. Please come and join us.
Greater Oakland Republican Club is one of the largest Republican clubs in the state. We have great speakers on current events, both local and national interests. We support candidates in our communities through service and donations, and we strive to educate our members on topics of interest. We'd love to have you join us the second Wednesday night of each month at Johnny Black's on Baldwin Road. For more information, visit the Greater Oakland Republican Club. Merry Christmas from the Greater Oakland Republican Club.
Hey, you know, John, our theme this year is Christmas in the Movies, and we've seen a lot of the floats dedicated to the movies, and what a great theme that is for this year.
Sure is.
Orion Oxford Dance Arts coming our way. Merry Christmas from the Orion Oxford Dance Arts. They wish all of you peace, joy, and love this holiday Christmas season. May your home be full of light, laughter, and of course, dancing. They feature ballet, tap, lyrical, jazz, hip-hop, and clogging.
Get you pretty excited, Ronnie.
Yes, they are. And we got a couple signs from some of our sponsors, John Ed, Broadway Gifts and Costumes. And the Lake Orion Review. Thank you for your great sponsorship for the Orion Area Parade right here in Lake Orion.
Well, what do we have here?
I hope it's a food truck.
Introducing your food dudes.
Food dudes.
Serving up the best tacos, nachos, and hot dogs in town. Join them for a mouth-watering experience and taste the flavors that make us a local favorite. Catch them on the go.
They got food
dudes.
Drop off a couple hot dogs on your way around.
Check out the food dude up there.
Dude.
Food dude.
Looks like a werewolf.
Here comes the parade winner here today. John Award winner.
Yes, sir. Looks like it's the most uniquely illuminated. It's Bordine's Nursery. Let's spruce this Christmas up with Bordine's. Visit our family-run business this season for all your holiday decor with stores in Rochester Hills, Clarkston, and Brighton. And in spring, come visit us. Come visit the farm in Grand Blanc. Our float boasts over 14,000 LED lights to light up Lake Orion.
Outstanding. Great job.
And along with 14,000 lights, they're a little bit big for our streets. Good job, guys.
Good job. Great job.
Good job.
Merry Christmas.
That's what a lighted parade is about, John.
Yeah, look at that. Beautiful. Nice job.
And he'll be guiding the sleigh with his bright red nose. He's the reindeer Santa chose. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
I'm going to get Bordine's to come decorate my house.
Yeah, no kidding. Wow. A great job.
And it looks like we are in for a treat. It's the couple of mice that you, the greatest you could ever meet. We have Mickey and Minnie Mouse here today.
Our next band coming your way as they make their turn around the corner, the Notre Dame Prep High School Marching Band, directed by Miss Claire Zavolta, color guard instructor Dr. Jessica Dittmer, and assisted by Loretta Fragoli. Welcome to the Notre Dame Prep High School Band, proudly sponsored by Moseri. Renaissance Invaders. Hereabouts Invaders are a group of Renaissance Festival enthusiasts who take their love for Renaissance Festival and invade. They is on a monthly basis, built on the four virtues of five. They have grown to almost 1,000 members. Fair is life, and it's time we start living. This folk coming behind them is all part of their group.
Looks like we have some treasure up there.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, I like these people.
Yeah, we'll be there at the pub after, John.
Yeah, I think so. Uh-oh, Ronnie, it's your favorite.
Hey, I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
I neither.
Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Here they come.
Ghostbusters Detroit's primary focus is community outreach. They attend many charitable events, conventions, parades, and other activities to help raise awareness for various causes and to promote fun. Members are in full Ghostbuster attire with equipment and accessories to help them investigate and eliminate any paranormal
there's something strange in your neighborhood, who are you going to call?
Ghostbusters!
I like that marshmallow guy.
Yeah, man. You're too ragged, but we know.
Yeah, I know.
There they drive an Ecto-1 right there behind us. That one is Ecto-10. They crashed Ecto-1 through 9. Model T Cruises, John.
Yeah.
It's your Model T truck sponsored by...
There's Rob Kavanaugh. What are you doing?
Being driven by Rob Kavanaugh, who's the Dragon on the Lake Dragon Boat Race Director. To be held this upcoming year during the Dragon on the Lake Festival in late August. It's one of the highlights of the event.
Hey, Rob.
Hey, Rob, you're driving in a circle.
Broadway and Broadway. Find us downtown at 24 North Broadway. Specializing in all your custom promotional needs. Broadway and Broadway. Welcome, Dan. Merry Christmas.
Kind of looks like Halloween. Right. Looks like Halloween, but that makes sense because we now have Christmas before Halloween, so we might as well have Halloween
at Christmas time. Why not? Seven Moon Bell Dance. Seven Moon Bell Dance, John. Belly Dance. Seven Moon Belly Dance brings traditional and modern Middle Eastern dance to the local communities. Yalla!
Yalla!
Your special friends at Echo Christian Fellowship wish you a Merry Christmas as we celebrate the birth of Jesus, the light shining in the darkness.
Merry Christmas.
Look at the front of that vehicle, John. Looks like it needed some roadkill remover up there.
You got that right.
Introducing St. Joseph Catholic School Athletic Department. And of course, great sponsor walking along Meyer. And of course, another of our great sponsors, Live Pick Photography, taking all the photos of the parade here tonight and at the Holly Jolly Folly last night. So I want to thank you for Live Pick Photography for your sponsorship of the area or that area lighted parade.
Military Vehicle Collectors Club of Michigan, dedicated to the use and preservation of military vehicles. All vehicles are privately owned and maintained. The Military Vehicle Collectors Club of Michigan.
That's right, John. They got 2x, 4x, 6x, and then big ones go. Shh, we hit the brakes.
I don't think he's got power steering. What do you think?
No, I highly doubt it.
He's got that Armstrong steering.
That's right. There's a collection of vehicles for you, John.
Yeah. You know, we just don't see these vehicles. You know, when we were younger, we saw them all the time. But somebody hold Ronnie from running off the stage.
That's right. He's got a great troop carrier coming over right now. Bone Shaker coming to play.
feel like I'm watching Hogan's Heroes. Colonel Clint? Where's Colonel Clint? Yeah. I know you put all prisoners out. We're gonna get it. You know what's amazing is, as the write-up said, they're privately owned. These guys, you know, put a lot of time and effort into these vehicles.
Yes, we do.
There we go, some more of that Armstrong steering.
Wow, all privately owned, that's great, John. Boon Express wants to wish you all a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. That's a horn for you.
The award-winning Lake Orion Twirlers are a competitive and recreational baton twirling and palm team. Classes are held through Lake Orion Community Schools and Enrichment Services. Would you put a sock in it?
See, but our twirlers and our pom-pom girls.
Okay, I'm gonna go get my hair in check.
What? Oxford Bank, another one of our parade sponsors. I want to thank Oxford Bank for their support of the Lake Orion Lighted Parade.
It's a Hallmark holiday with Haney Farm Bureau, from business people to partygoers, young ones to grandparents. If you love it, work with it, or play with it, Haney Farm Bureau can insure it. We are your downtown Lake Orion full service insurance agency, nestled between Sagebrush and Johnny Black's. And I'd like OU to say that all over again when we move that truck down the street.
And you know the motto for the 5-year insurance, John, if we can't insure it, you don't need to own it. Riding the Dodge Challenger is Oakland County Sheriff Mike Bouchard. The Oakland County Sheriff Office Dive Team, John, Marine Dive Team, Van and Boat represent the Oakland County Sheriff's Office Dive Team. Oakland County Sheriff Mark Patrol Car driven by Lieutenant Darren O'Fiera. Welcome, man.
Make way in the can go at high school speed. He's a mile away, we can still hear him. Michigan State Police Explorer Program. Michigan State Police Explorer Program is an educational program designed to expose the explorers to a career of law enforcement through training and mentoring by the Department of the Michigan State Police.
Bringing the holidays with the beauty of beautiful music and these
wonderful students. Welcome to the Lake Orion High School Choir, proudly sponsored by Rocco Cisoni, PDS. Thank you, Rocco.
Thank you for that beautiful smile, Rocco.
In fact, Kelly, our announcer, was over at Rocco today getting to work on another piece, so welcome, Rocco.
I got an amazing cleaning at Rocco's dentist's office.
One of the Lake Orion choirs, we were at the Holly Jolly Fatherless, and Johnny did a great job performing a cappella Christmas songs for all the participants.
They do a great job. And they're singing that song from
Frozen.
Yeah.
Let it go.
44 years of marriage. My wife always says that's how she says. I just let it go.
Let it go.
She sings that song to me.
There's a hidden meaning, I think, to that song, John. Coming around the corner is the Lake Orion High School Thespian Troop 2898. The troop is fresh off the run of Clue and is excited to bring Shrek to the Lake Orion Performing Arts Center stage in April. Welcome, Lake Orion High School Thespian Troop 2898. There we go. 2898. Merry Christmas.
Is a local nonprofit 501c3 hosting three events for the special needs community. It truly does take a village. And the AU Foundation is grateful to call Lake Orion and Oxford theirs. For more information, visit their website at ausnf.org. That's a mouthful, Ronnie.
That is.
Awesome and unique special needs foundation.
Also, I want to thank one of our parade sponsors, Plumbing by the Gas Guys. Thank you for your participation and sponsorship of the Lake Orion Lighted Parade.
Everyone,
wait for me. Wait for me, guys. Wait for me. Thank you. High Pitch Photography. Thank you to our photographer sponsor, High Pitch Photography of Canterbury Village. Come and see them at the Santa tent right after the parade. He's on our stage. Also want to tell you again about the Lake Orion Sons of the American Legion, the 12 Families of Christmas fundraiser auction tonight, immediately following the parade at the American Legion Post 233, 164 South Broadway, across from Children's Park. Live auction, raffles, all public invited.
Girl Scouts of Orion and Oxford, here come the lovely ladies. The Orion Oxford Girl Scouts lighting up Broadway with bright smiles and living their motto, be prepared. Merry Christmas from the Girl Scouts.
Merry Christmas,
girls.
Another one of our sponsors. Kiddo Circle Graphics, another one of our great sponsors out here tonight. Thank you for your support. Stadium Elementary, Troop 77028.
They're out here tonight, all lit up, marching in our parade. The Welcome Stadium Elementary Troop 77028. Rainforest Cafe, Cha-Cha the Tree Frog. Come join everyone's favorite tree frog, Cha-Cha, for Breakfast with Santa on December 16th. Tickets are on sale now at the Rainforest Cafe. Visit rainforestcafe.com. Cha-Cha! The Orion Business Person of the Year, sitting right in the back of the truck, and that is Melissa Cornell. Melissa Cornelis is the year's Orion Chamber Business Person of the Year. Melissa has been a huge part of the chamber for many years. She is an ambassador as well as an active member. Melissa is usually at all the community events, and she works tirelessly to help all in our community as well as the Oxford community. Congratulations, Melissa, on being named the Orion Area Chamber Business Person of the Year. Merry Christmas. All right, we have the Lake Orion Cub Scouts. We got all the Lake Orion Cub Scout packs coming down the street. Merry Christmas, kids.
Merry Christmas, gang.
Mario Brescia and Arena Dushai riding around a turn there. Welcome to our parade. Lake Orion High School Homecoming King and Queen. Lake Orion High School Homecoming King and Queen. Dorian Dushai and Mario Brescia. Our homecoming King and Queen.
Expand Marketing Group, Candy Cane Lane. Amazon, MGM Studios, new family-friendly holiday movie, Candy Cane Lane, starring Eddie Murphy, is now streaming on Prime Video.
Top-Job Cleaning Services, making the turn. Top-Job Cleaning Services and their extra special helpers are wishing you and yours the happiest and warmest this holiday season. Lake Orion Lions Club making the turn here. They're serving the Lake Orion area since 1938. We're all over 100 members strong, and our leader this year is Lion President Bob English.
Every year, the Lions present scholarships to 8 high school graduates and continue the award every year they're in college. We furnish eyeglasses and hearing aids for folks who cannot afford them, as well as several other charitable projects. December 15th and 16th at the CERC building, we need your help to make up and deliver over 200 Christmas food baskets and toys to our less fortunate families. For more information, please go to our website, lakeorionlions.org.
You know, John, the Lions Club reports the Penrickon Center for Blind Children and also the Rochester Leader Dog School. A great organization, the Lions Club.
A great organization, great job, the Lake Orion Lions Club. You do so much for the community. Thank you for all you do.
That's an award winner, John.
Oh, it's the Best Government Award. Stronger Together Downtown Trolley Express. Clang, clang, clang with the trolley. Whoa! The Stronger Together partnership between the Lake Orion DDA and the Oxford DDA has allowed for jointly hosted activities and events, and this trolley is a method of transportation between the two communities. Thank you to LIV for your continued support.
If you haven't taken a ride on the trolley as of yet, you definitely need to. Hours of service are posted on the DDA Facebook page. Happy holidays and support local by riding the Downtown Trolley Express. Best government.
Comes out number one of our great bands here today.
Sponsored by the Sons of the American Legion, the Lake Orion High School Dragon Marching Band. This 131 member 2023 Lake Orion High School Dragon Marching Band had another very successful season this year. They were once again finalists in the Bands of America Toledo Regional at the Glass Bowl at the University of Toledo in October, and were the Flight 1 bronze medalists at the MCBA State Championships held at Ford Field on November 4th. The Lake Orion High School Dragon Marching Band.
Congratulations and welcome.
Our 2024 Veteran of the Year.
Merry Christmas. Well, John, I think it was another successful parade.
I couldn't agree with you more, Ronnie.
Great crowd out here tonight. Weather was ideal. And
what a great community and a lot of support out here. And I want to thank all the volunteers and all the people who work so tirelessly to put this thing together every year. This is not an easy undertaking.
No, it is not. The Orion Parade Group does an outstanding job. I want to give special thanks to Mr. Bill Kokatis, who tirelessly works to make sure this parade is a success. I want to thank the Lake Orion Fire and Police Department, Centerline Police Department, for their help this year. And this is doing a great night, John.
It really is. And let's not forget, after the parade, come to the Santa tent across from the Fork and Pint restaurant on the corner of Shadbolt and Broadway. Come take a picture with Santa and Mrs. Claus and tell them what you want for Christmas. Have some cookies and hot chocolate and receive a special gift from Santa. I know personally I'm going to ask him for some new eardrums.
Oh, after the big truck went through, I can understand. That's for sure. I also want to thank again the American Legion. They had their fundraiser auction tonight. Immediately following the parade, they've got a live auction and raffle. All public is welcome. Remember, everybody, remember our veterans in your prayers. Without our veterans, we wouldn't be able to have this parade here today. So to each and every one of you, from John and I, we wish you a very Merry Christmas, the best for the new year. God bless each and every one of you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. God bless.